This is the DC controller panel with the switches. We're going to change it out for a DCC setup. Taking the old Home Elite out and replacing it with the NCE ProCab. This is the DC wiring. Going to remove all the wires. Just have two to the main track. Removed all the wiring. Switches. That's how much wiring you can remove from DC. That's what's fitted to the new DCC control panel.